You're Christian Avasarala.
Yes.
I can say that proudly that I have saved life with my movie projects, Stoning of Soraya M. Mm-hmm. When that film was shown, a couple of months later, brother and sister came out in the internet and they said, the Iranian court is stoning our mother, Sakineh Ashtiani. Mm. Because of the fact that the film was seen outside Iran, Robert De Niro from Canada, Sarkozy, his wife, Berlusconi from Italy, the president of Brazil, Juliette Binoche, many, many stars wrote open letters to the Ayatollahs and begged of them not to stone her. She's not been stoned. She has killed her husband. Okay, we didn't say that, don't punish her. But the stoning, the most barbaric punishment of them all, now she is in prison. They didn't stone her. Wow. And it stopped stoning in Iran.
Wow.
It can. Art can save life.
I hate space.
Nobody has to, you know, with some Iranian women it's hard. People beg of them to dance and they're like, nah, no way, no, I cannot, no way. Not but her. When they get in there, they're fantastic and you wonder, why on earth you kept...
There's always music going on around you.
Yes.
Even when there's no music, you hear the music. Yeah.
I hear that, yeah. I know. Exactly.
I see it.
I'm like that wild horse.
Yeah.
That you can untamed. You can hear. Untamed. Untattered.
Untattered.
If I die, make sure you tell someone what really happened out here.
The plan is if you guys see any of those things down there, you run.
I know the plan. You can't trust her.
And I can trust you.